So you may not know this, but robotic surgery can actually help to prevent bladder prolapse. I recently saw a woman, 46-year-old woman, who came to see me because she had prolapse symptoms. She was leaning forward, leaning back to have a bowel movement. She was noticing a bulge in the vagina that she had to push up. She was noticing she had to strain a lot more. Sex was becoming more uncomfortable. When she saw me, I diagnosed her with a uterine prolapse. She had tried pelvic floor exercises. She had tried wearing a pessary, but those were not comfortable and her symptoms were not getting better. And she figured her next best step was surgery. Now, no woman wakes up in the morning and says, oh, I want to have surgery, or I want to see a urogynecologist. However, if it looks like that's your next best step, know that robotic surgery can actually improve your quality of life, your comfort, and your confidence. And so she saw me, and after, in considering her surgical options, she was concerned that if she were to have a hysterectomy, that her bladder would drop in the future. And that's when I told her that actually during robotic surgery, we have ways that we can re-support the top of the vagina back to the ligaments to help to prevent bladder prolapse in the future. And I created a video that describes in detail that procedure and takes you behind the scenes for a robotic surgery and how robotic surgery could actually treat not just uterine prolapse, but actually prevent bladder and vaginal prolapse in the future. So be sure to watch that video, click the link, and do subscribe to the channel so that you can be notified of future videos. I'll see you in that video.